Amylopectin B is found in bananas, potatoes, and if you're familiar with bananas and potatoes, they're fairly high on the glycemic index. So where do they sit with blood sugar level rise? They're not quite as high, not quite as fast, and not quite as low. Can you see that? Still a fair rise though. What about amylopectin C?